Yo, this entrance is on fire. Alexa! Really, honestly, Alexa's been the MVP in this storyline. She killed it. A big jack in a box. Oh, don't tell me he's gonna pop out of the jack in the box. This match is gonna be fire.
Momentarily,
we're in the Orton. Oh, am I doing the red light match?
With this chilly entrance from the Fiend.
He's mesmerized, not expecting the Fiend to return in this form.
Now it becomes real. Now Randy Orton has to figure out what is my strategy. Oh.
The Fiend is relentless.
Can a strategy be against this thing?
We're going to have to see the most sadistic, the most barbaric version of Randy Orton we've ever seen, and I don't know if that's going to be enough to stop the Fiend.
Yeah, well, if Randy Orton can recover from this onslaught at the beginning of this matchup, Orton called the Fiend sick, twisted, an abomination.
Now the Fiend's gaze is firmly on Orton.
He's gonna punk kick him.
Barely even make him to his feet.
What?
Orton has been completely psyched out. Completely psyched out by the Fiend.
And the Fiend looking to put Orton away, and Orton just scoots out of harm's way.
Smartly so.
I'm not even quite sure Randy knows where he is. He's at this point in time, and although the Fiend, Orton brought the Fiend outside the ring, and now Randy Orton taking it. Oh, no. Driving the Fiend.
See that, Cole? It had no effect.
He bounced up.
And finally, the release of a mandible claw by the Fiend. But to your point, Joe, Randy Orton dropped the Fiend on our announce table. No effect happened. Nothing happened to the monster.
That didn't rock me.
Look out, look out, look out. And Randy Orton now has the Fiend. Vintage Orton delivering the DDT off a second rope.
Orton just earning himself a temporary reprieve from the Fiend's attack.
Oh, no. Look at the Fiend standing right back up like that. Randy Orton, a look of disbelief on his face.
Oh.
And went for the RKO. Fiend able to block it, and the Fiend's ready to that box-like structure at ringside.
Orton's got to regroup quickly.
And Orton now with a boot to the Fiend and continues to try to punish this thing.
This vicious kicks to the Fiend's jaw.
Looking forward
again. Yeah, it delivers his vintage DDT to the Fiend. Drops him face first.
Will it keep the Fiend down this time?
And again, the Fiend slowly makes it back to his knees as Orton begins to stomp away.
Might be building some confidence here.
But is the Fiend impervious to pain?
It's gotta be completely unnerving for Randy Orton to witness.
And Randy Orton runs right into a clothesline. And the unnerving style of the Fiend. And now Orton looking to use his quickness, and what a collision! And the Fiend now pounding away on Orton.
Orton doing his best to cover up, but very little avail.
How do you combat the Fiend?
Another question, Michael, we've all been asking.
Oh, and Randy Orton able to slip out of harm's way, at least momentarily. And now Orton will go back on the, well, tried to go back on the attack, but perhaps too much damage has been done. Now the Fiend set outside the ring again.
Orton able to sidestep the Fiend.
What do you do to keep the Fiend down?
Oh, more just vicious, vicious kicks to the Fiend.
Keep striking, keep attacking.
And for the third time, Randy Orton going to go for the DDT to the Fiend. The Fiend down again. And this time, can Randy Orton capitalize? You saw the smile across the face of Orton. Perhaps he believes this is his moment, his opportunity.
Randy Orton staring down the Fiend.
Orton muttering to himself and now putting himself into position, as the Viper always does, to stalk and hunt the Fiend.
Now it appeared that Orton is headed to that place.
This is so interesting because we've seen now Fiend.
Again, went for the RKO. And then
a mandible claw.
Counted the RKO with a mandible claw.
That was a crazy armor counter, too. A real simple counter.
Doing his best to try to struggle to the ropes, the Fiend has it.
Yeah, but Orton's down to both knees, trying somehow to fight out of this. And the Fiend now looking for Sister Abigail.
He's in a reverse.
Wait,
what?
I have no earthly idea. Alexa Bliss.
What the hell's going on? She just screwed the Fiend. Fans are not gonna like this. I don't know what the hell that was supposed to be.
Just in time for WrestleMania.
I didn't like that. I kind of wanted the Fiend to go over, since he's been going after people that have been that wrong Bray Wyatt in the past. And then after seeing the last year, he got come up against Cena.
Silver and bronze.
And you couldn't beat Randy.
Go to WWE.com/NFT for more.
I don't know. Post your comments down below. Let me know what you guys think. Kind of salty on that one. But yes, post your comments down below. Also, guys,
WWE
if you have not liked,
champs, they're
like
still
this video.
In
also,
on
if you have not
subscribed,
subscribe,
right now,
guys.
Anyone can play
for
champs.